The Rhode Island House Oversight Committee will be holding a hearing today on its subpoena of 38 Studios founder Kurt Schilling. Hearing will also be discussing the possibility of issuing subpoenas to other people involved in the failed video game deal. Company will be held at 4:30, or the meeting, that is, will be held at 4:30 at the State House. Eyewitness News will be there. We'll bring you any new developments starting live at 5.